Captain, Captain. Shoot. Luna, I can't be left. Come on. The Blitzy don't make. Well.
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Hey you, don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarkand, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Braska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him. When you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
Is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
Supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision. But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways. I have to go with you. I have to.
Irritating. I know. Or are you afraid?
All right.
go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Sir Orin knows him. Do you think he'll...
In any case.
He's still in town.
You got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand. I think.
Right, now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me.
Huh?
You probably shouldn't laugh anymore.
Jeez.
Too funny.
It was your idea.
Thank you. I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
Let's go.